Hey Rumi, where have you been the last evening? Shopping or what?
Yeah, a kind of.
But it was raining so heavily. How did you manage to go?
Actually, my shopper was just one click away.
Shopper, one click away? I guess I got that.
Yeah.
OLA or what?
Yes.
Oh, so this would have given you a glimpse of what our presentation is all about. OLA. It would be stupid if I ask you that have you ever booked a cab in OLA? I guess everybody here?
Yes.
Half slept, half awake audience?
Everybody?
Yeah, 15 minutes more guys, we'll have a break then. So, till then, bear with me. So, I guess everybody here would have booked a OLA cab here. So, can anybody tell me what's the first name that comes up to your mind when you talk about an online cab booking? OLA, Uber? Uber?
OLA.
OLA? OLA. Okay. So, I guess I would try to put forward my brand better way at the end of this presentation. So, before starting to the presentation, this is a small video. So... Can anyone tell me who is the founder of OLA? Bhavesh Agarwal and okay. So I would tell you that, but then before that, the contents for our presentation would be.
We will be starting with the introduction, Indian cab market, why OLA, the marketing strategies, the financials, the services provided by the OLA, acquisitions, competitors, and the conclusion.
Yes. So the introduction. The founder of OLA was Bhavesh Agarwal and Ankit Bhati. So managing and growing a startup needs a lot, has a lot of competition and challenges that has to be faced. And these two IITB graduates had the zeal, had the passion to build one of India's largest online cab booking market that we all use and has made redefined the mobility for millions of us. So OLA today has more than 10 lakh vehicles in 110 cities, making our mobility easy with empowered drivers of about 10 lakhs, with employees over 10,000, and it has its headquarters in Bangalore, Karnataka.
And also
it was founded in 2010.
And also the parent company of ANI Technologies.
Yes. So, Indian cab market, the vision or the objective behind our presentation was to give you a glimpse that the Indian cab market has been changing through, we all demand for a better comfort, quality services these days, and this has given into a rise of online cab bookings. So, this is Mega Cabs in Bangalore. It was the first online cab which was done from the unorganized sector to an organized sector. Second was Easy Cabs, Meru, Safari, OLA, Taxi for Sure was later acquired by OLA itself, then Uber, and then they all were struggling to have a space for themselves. why OLA?
Why OLA? So when it comes to OLA app, it is committed for the mission for redefining mobility for millions. So now let's check into the key points. It's a valuable startup for the Indian market. It provides the customer with safe and secure rides with 24/7 customer service. It has a unique feature called OLA Select, which gives us the gives us a premium benefit. Like you can choose your premium ride with the with less cost. You can choose from wide variety of cars like mini, sedan, luxury cars, etc. You also have women drive promoter. Cabs for every pocket. It is affordable. Profitable cab aggregator, where the company gets the profit after every ride. The company gets the profit after every ride, even after giving the customer discount and the driver incentives. You can track your ride. Verified professional drivers by giving police verification check. And the new added feature is the CNG cab indicator. Next.
Marketing strategies.
So as every company is associated with segmentation, targeting and positioning, OLA has also segmentation. Like it is geographically divided into urban and metros. It is also segmented for the customer income. Like you can choose from share, micro, mini, you can choose sedan, you can use luxury cars also. In targeting customers, it is based on the distance traveled, like between 8 kilometers, long distance, short distance, etc. It is targeting customers about the age group of 18 plus, but now it is coming to 15 plus also. And it is positioning itself as a company making mobility easy, convenient, affordable, and safe. Next.
Every brand has to target amongst the pricing, distribution, and promotion categories. The pricing strategy for OLA was it used to give referral codes, then special discounts. Special discounts was like 25% off when you get back from a, you know, central mall. They, when you show them the bill, they'll have a 25% discount. Then cashbacks from the OLA Money postpaid. OLA Money postpaid is more like an OLA wallet. Then free rides for the new users. Then distribution strategy. OLA, as I said, OLA is distributed among 110 cities in India and even in overseas like Australia, New Zealand, and it has even started auto rickshaw setup in US. It has got the funding the last month. The promotional strategy, it promotes itself in the big events like IPL, World Cup. Then it has also, you know, collaborated with a YouTube brand, YouTube channel called The Viral Fever. Then, and the other TV ads, it had a campaign called Chalo Niklo, which was highly promoted in Facebook. So here comes the financials. The revenue for the financial year 2014-18, yeah, I guess this, the market size of the Indian taxi is about 1100 crores INR. The market size of OLA is 56.2%. Uber is 39.6%. Jugnu is 2.5, 0.8, Exigo and Meru.
Next. When we, as you can see, the revenue of the financial years from 2014 to 18, as you can see in 2016 and 17, it is 1286 Indian rupees crore, and when it comes to 2017 and 18, it has got a jump of 44.6%, which gets into 1860.6 crore Indian rupees. Next. The services provided by the OLA, you can book your booking confirmation car tracking. You have the OTP, and your when the OTP gets matched, the your journey starts. Then you have route guidance. You can book through via app or website. You can get hospitality like AC, non-AC. Then you have OLA Select, OLA Money, which can have prepaid, which has the feature of prepaid money, inbuilt app and email bill, cash payment and cashless payment also. Next.
OLA has acquired 5 startups, Riddle, Food Panda, Taxi for Sure, Geotag, and this. The competitors for OLA are Grab, Jugnu, Exigo, Uber and Meru. Uber being the major competitor here. So we have done an analysis on the basis of the number of cities, 110 and 31. The number of drivers are 10 lakhs and 4 lakhs, this much. And then the
net promoter score of 45% for OLA and 54% for Uber.